My name is Fridler Gudmundsson, and I'm the chairman of the North Atlantic Salmon Fund in Iceland. I pledge not to eat farmed salmon that is raised in open-net pens. Open-net pens pollute, they challenge the integrity of wild stocks, and they're just a terrible business, and nobody should touch this product. So join me with the Pledge Salmon.